Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel One and Only Pharmacy. So friends, in this video we are discuss about MCQs on Micromeritics subject Physical Pharmaceutics second B Pharmacy semester 4 presented by One and Only Pharmacy YouTube channel. So friends, let's start. First MCQ --- is the science and technology of small particles. Option first, Micromeritics. Option second, Rheology. Option third, microscopy, and option fourth, none of above. And the correct answer is option first, micromeritics. Micromeritics is the science and technology of small particles. Next question. --- means which technique is utilized for estimation of surface diameter DS. Option first, air permeability. Option second, vacuum. Option third, filtration. Option fourth, weighing. And the correct answer is option first, air permeability. Air permeability technique is utilized for estimation of surface diameter DS. Question third, which distribution is used to convert number distribution to weight distribution? Once again, which distribution is used to convert number distribution to weight distribution? Option first, Noyes-Whitney equation. Option second, Head-Chote equation. Option third, Henderson-Hazel-Bulge equation. Option fourth, Higuchi equation. And the correct answer is option number second, Head-Chote equation. This Head-Chote equation is used to convert number distribution to weight distribution. Question fourth, which of the following properties of a particle significantly affects the physical, chemical, and biological properties of the drug? Option first, density. Option second, sedimentation. Option third, size. And option fourth, surface area. Surface area, and the correct answer is option number 4, surface area. Surface area of a particle significantly affects the physical, chemical, and biological properties of the drug. Question 5th, high repose of ankle of the granules indicated hot. High repose of ankle of the granules indicated hot. Option 1st, bulk density of the granules. Option 2nd, porosity of the granules. And option 3rd, roughness of the granule surface. Option 4, smoothness of granule surface. And the correct answer is option 3rd, roughness of the granule surface. High repose of ankle of the granules indicated roughness of the granule surface. Question 6, which is the number of particle per unit weight? Question 6, --- is the number of particle per unit weight. Option 1st, particle volume. Option 2nd, particle number. And option 3rd, particle mean. Option 4th, particle weight. And the correct answer is option 2nd, particle number. Particle number is the number of a particle per unit weight. Question 7, the powder having low bulk density or large bulk volume is known as. Option 1st, light powder. Option 2nd, heavy powder. Option 3rd, bulk powder. And option 4th, granular powder. Correct answer is option 1st, light powder. The powder having low bulk density or large bulk volume is known as light powder. Question 8, the size of sphere is freely stated in term of its. Option 1st, area. Option 2nd, diameter. Option 3rd, radius. And option 4th, volume. The size of sphere, correct answer is option number 2nd, diameter. The size of sphere is freely stated in term of its diameter. Question 9, counter is used to determine. Option 1st, particle volume. Option 2nd, particle number. Option 3rd, particle interaction. And option 4th, viscosity. And the correct answer is option number 1st, particle volume. Counter is used to determine particle volume. Question 10, which one of these distribution is more important in the design of dosage form? Which one of these distribution is more important in the design of dosage form? Option 1st, Gaussian. Option 2nd, normal. Option 3rd, number. And option 4th, weight. And the correct answer is option number 4th, weight distribution is more important in the design of dosage form. Question 11, it is difficult to express the size of particle in a meaningful diameter. Option 1st, irregular in shape. Option 2nd, irregular surface. Option 3rd, spherical surface. Option 4th, uniform in size. And the correct answer is option 1st, irregular in shape. Irregular in shape is difficult to express the size of particle in a meaningful diameter. Question 12, the type of particle diameter that is obtained by microscope method ऑफ इवेल्यूएशन इज फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्टेड, ऑप्शन सेकेंड स्टोक्स, ऑप्शन थर्ड वॉल्यूम एंड ऑप्शन फोर्थ वॉल्यूम सरफेस। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्टेड। प्रोजेक्टेड टाइप ऑफ पार्टिकल डायमीटर दैट इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय माइक्रोस्कोप मेथड ऑफ इवेल्यूएशन। क्वेश्चन 13, हेलियम साइक्नोमीटर इज यूज टू डिटरमाइन, ऑप्शन फर्स्ट साइज, ऑप्शन सेकेंड ट्रू डेंसिटी, ऑप्शन थर्ड सेडिमेंटेशन रेट, ऑप्शन फोर्थ सरफेस एरिया। एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर सेकेंड ट्रू डेंसिटी। हेलियम साइक्नोमीटर इज यूज टू डिटरमाइन ट्रू डेंसिटी। थैंक यू गाइज। गाइज इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो द प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर फार्मेसी रिलेटेड डेली अपडेट्स। थैंक यू गाइज।